No, I'll do it now. I always come back to survival. You know, I'm gonna use Laura as well. Let's see. Battle set. Where's Laura? Oh, there she is. That was guide move. Free. I guess I try her new V skill. Online.
Dojo.
Future. Wanna know who will win?
Yeah, who the fuck one of those two characters? Oh, it would have been nice if we would have connected. Yeah, haven't took her online in months. I usually take on Colleen or Falk. See how I do. Probably gonna get my fucking ass kicked because I haven't used Laura online in months. Target combo into quarter circle 4 HP. Oh great, Akuma player. I think I should have switched to V skill one with this one.
Is using their main character.
Oh shit, level 54 Akuma, I'm dead.
Fight!
holy shucks. Oh, move. Go! Oh, that was fucking close.
That was so close.
You said it, girl.
Round two.
No! Damn it! I'm dead. Huh?
You win.
I won, but my lore gameplay needs work. Thank you. I think if I would have used V skill one, I would have probably did better.
Round one. Fight.
God damn it. Damn, keep messing up. Why did I see that coming? Oh my god, no!
Round one. Fight! Touch him up!
Mess that up. Fucking cheap grab.
Impudent fool. Final round. Fight.
Good. What the fuck?
You lose.
Oh well, good games. If it happens, oh well. At least I put up a good fight. Is there anything I could do after that?
Time for battle. Another fight is coming your way.
Thank you. I also keep messing up the damn crush counters. Every time I hit it with a crush counter, my attack never connects afterwards. Surprising was a what?
Round one. Fight. Hadouken! Shoryuken! Hadouken!
Ah, fuck. Fucked it up. Holy shucks. Okay, I don't know what the fuck he was doing. That's why I stood there.
I took this round.
Round two.
Oh, that? Oh shit, took off his pants.
Hadouken! Strike! Hadouken! Shoryuken!
Oh shit! Why you gonna stop the EX shit too? Gotcha. I thought he's gonna do another fireball. That's why I did the EX. I guess next time I do that. Okay. I need to work on my crush counters. Because I could have had that Akuma player. Yeah, I see you always use them all the time, so yeah. Elbow for the win.
Ding ding! I took this round.
Round two. Fight.
Oh, fuck. I thought he was gonna jump. To do that. Messed that up. Start with the grab. Oh, shucks.
Contemplate death. Final round. Fight.
Oh.
Round two.
So my anti-airs.
This will be your grave!
How many matches I won so far? Not bad, right? Thank you. Excuse me. Sorry for the burp. Just want to check something real quick. Let's see. Casuals. Today's the 23rd. Oh, pfft. One, two, three, four. Oh, only four matches I won.
Round one. Fight! Cryokinesis!
Pyrokinesis!
shit.
You lose.
Why the fuck they put this character in the game? Like, who wanted this guy? Oh well.
Round one. Fight.
Cryokinesis.
Seriously?
To return to harmony.
Why did I jump?
Seraphic wing!
Oh, fuck out of here. Fuck out of here.
Pyrokinesis. Pyrokinesis.
Look at him and his dojo is Irish Girl Fist 59. Okay, I just noticed.
Round one. Fight. Cryokinesis.
Yep.
What the fuck?
Got you.
That was an accident.
Pyrokinesis.
EX level for the win.
Yep.
Oh fuck. Oh fuck.
It's time to press round two. Fight. Scatter. Try.
Final round.
Fight. Cryokinesis.
And
No!
Scatter! Pyrokinesis! How foolish! Be gone! In my grasp! Scatter! It is God's will! Time to return to harmony! Seraphic wing!
Ouchies!
Cryokinesis useless! Easy! Pyrokinesis! Burn you down! Now burn!
KO!
Wait!
You lose.
Yeah, I dropped some combos, man. Oh well. I could have had that, but my nerves started kicking in and shit. Here we go. Let's see who we got now. Oh, Bison.
Bow down before my psycho power.
Boom! That's how you start the fight and finish it quickly.
Round one. Fight!
Yeah!
times.
Nope, I'm not fighting him again. Level 60? I don't know. I guess I end the stream here. I'm getting tired anyway. Anyway, Baby Kid, Shadno, and Mayo, I'm glad you guys came by, you know, made the stream more enjoyable. Well, like I said, I'm getting tired. I'm gonna just get going. So, yeah, thanks for stopping by. I'm gonna give you something to eat. Well, everybody have a good night. Like I said, thanks for stopping by. All right, man. Good night.